today it is normal that families disintegrate. Men, women, children are raised without parents under one roof. Number six is important because it correlates with the two trinities. One trinity is where opposites cannot have a harmony because of the center is not there. And the other trinity has a unifying center.
Tiene un centro unificador.
And the trinity of reaction correlates with the external. The external is important because it is the mirror. And we need the mirror.
Necesitamos el espejo.
To become conscious. The other trinity,
la otra trinidad,
is from the internal.
Por lo interno.
That correlates with the observer. So in the process of fully become conscious, although you have external consciousness and internal consciousness,
interno,
but total consciousness, these two trinities have to come together. These two trinities correlate with the man and the woman. It correlates also to the root of a plant and the branch of the plant. The tree has no problem.
El árbol no tiene problema.
They complement one another. So the root is the internal, is the woman. The branch, the man, outside.
El exterior.
But they're not free. The branch depend on the root, and the root depends on the branch. One is the mirror, one is the observer.
Uno es el espejo, el otro el observador.
So they're constantly on each other case.
Y están constantemente.
So to expand on our consciousness, we had to be able to temporarily detach.
Hemos de ser capaces de desapegarnos temporalmente.
So that is called
eso se le llama espacio.
Space. And so when we detach from this unity, we can have independent perception.
Pueden tener percepciones independientes.
And forget.
Olvidar.
We can forget.
Y podemos olvidar.
That the perception.
Que la percepción.
Without the complementary part is not complete. So the man and the woman have a different perception.
Entonces el hombre y la mujer tienen una percepción diferente.
So the branch from the tree.
Del árbol.
Have legs.
Tiene piernas.
Experiment, explore, and the root.
Y las raíces.
Also have legs and can
también experiment. Tienen piernas y pueden explorar.
Different options, different perceptions.
Diferentes opciones, percepciones diferentes.
But it's temporary.
Pero es temporal.
In the end.
En el final.
The man and woman.
El hombre y la mujer.
Have to meet.
Tienen que encontrarse. Okay.
And like the tree had to be harmonized. So this is called marriage. It includes sex. So how to harmonize? Because today the man and the woman have sex.
Tienen sexo.
And next day.
Y el día siguiente.
Or 1 year later, 3 months later. See? So sex,
sexo,
is an initiation.
Es una iniciación.
The sex on the second chakra, third chakra, fourth chakra, and then you complete it. So this education is missing today. And the children are raised without any education. So what I want to say here is, both men and women have to understand their own nature. The woman creates from inside, the man from outside. And the man has a big dream.
Y el hombre tiene un sueño grande.
Well, the woman has a dream too.
La mujer tiene un sueño también.
But the man has a big dream. He wants to conquer the world.
Quiere conquerir el mundo.
Conquer the universe.
Conquerir el universo.
Conquer the future.
Conquerir el futuro.
Right? Infinite dream, big dream. But today, the man.
Pero hoy en día el hombre.
Most men have not a big dream.
Un pequeño.
So, even has a big dream.
Entonces, aunque tenga un sueño grande.
But he cannot realize it.
Pero no lo puede manifestar.
The branch, the tree, need the root.
Necesita de la raíz.
See, otherwise, the branch cannot continue, cannot give fruits and seeds.
No puede dar frutas, semillas.
And the man has no dream today.
Y hoy en día el hombre ya no tiene sueño.
Just make a career,
solamente
have
hacer
fun,
carrera, and disfrutar.
And the woman is looking for a man.
Y la mujer busca un hombre.
She has great power. Where is the man with the big dream?
¿Dónde está el hombre con sueño grande?
So, I said, I cannot find a man with a big dream. So, she take over the dream. Okay, I'll take care of the dream. And I become a politician.
Y me hago político.
I become a general.
Me hago general.
I become a president.
Presidente.
A scientist. Doesn't work.
No funciona.
Because she needs a branch. She's wasting her energy. No use.
No, sin utilidad.
Great power, but cannot continue.
Pero que no puede seguir.
Cannot create families.
No puede crear familias.
But today is like that. That's a system today. They call this equal rights. So the woman has the same rights as the man. And those rights are designed for men. So women want to have the rights of men. Doesn't work.
No funciona.
So now we need to do something to restore the
para restaurar
right perspectives and relationship. And from there,
y desde ahí,
only then
solamente entonces
can we have again families. Continue.